Here's a new commentary for Duncan as he drives Brutus on that land track as he's going to go right for the backside of the center jump. Got some huge air right there too. Got a slap there right there, but had to come to a stop as he manages to avoid the wall. He's now going to go right for the triple. Could he clear it? And yes, he will. Matter of fact, I think it's the first time anyone's actually cleared it, because I don't think I've ever seen it. I've never done either. As he's now going to go right for that tabletop for it, right over it too. As he's now going to take a hard hit on two wheels. Is he going to go over the crossbred right here? And inside the racing lane. Is he going to go over right here? Lands right on the rim. Oh, fought landed on the rims. And quick little flip it back over. As he's now going to go right for that stack right there. Gonna hit the side of the hill right there. Better be careful. It's the side of the racing lane. And that perfect spot to do it. As he's going to do just that. Only did one rotation. He could have done more than that. Up that stack right there. As he's coming to a stop. He's going to go into a stop. He's trying to reverse up the hill. And now we're gonna, I guess we're gonna try it again right there. As he'll do just that. Willie's up and two. Beautifully done right there. And he goes to the stop again. Another stoppy. As he's now gonna go right for the race lane. Hits the side of the, hits side center jump too. And he's gonna take a hard hit right there on two wheels. Man, you get the save. Alright, so now here he goes right back for the triple. Don't know if he's gonna have speed. And nope, he's not gonna clear it that time. As he's gonna wheel it. Oh, Sky Willie. Off the tabletop right there. And now here he goes right back for that other tabletop. There he goes up and over it too. Nice, took a hard bounce right there on the side. He's gonna go across for it. Up the double. Beautiful Sky Wheeler right there too. As he nosed it into another dunt. Nope. Lines up for the center jump. Well, kind of off the side though. And got some big air right there too. And he's gonna take a wheelie right there. Nice. Needs to hurry up and turn around. We're getting close to the wall as he manages to avoid it right there. Gonna go right for the tabletop sideways. Oh, he's gonna land one wheel. He's gonna be in trouble, man, to get the save. All right, so now, right back for the racing lane. Crossbred over that stick right there. Oh, he's in trouble here. He's gonna nose it. Gonna go over right there. Nice save. Beautifully done right there. He got really lucky. And he's gonna go right through the racing lane. And crossbred onto the other racing lane. Gonna hit that tabletop sideways a bit. Hits that stack right there. He didn't turn a really good direction. That's going to hurt him as he manages to avoid the wall, thankfully, and not have to back up. Going to hit a Zirkoi! Huge Sky Wheelie right there off the double. And he's going to front flip it right there into the wall. Going to go over. Got the lucky bounce needed. He got the save. As he's now going to go right for the right cross spread right here. Going to hit that jammer right there. He's going to go over and cartwheeling it too. He's still going to go over. He's going to go in reverse. Oh, he's going to go over right there. As he's gonna flip it back over, he's gonna get a lot of shit for that one. As he's now gonna go right for the sideways hit up the jammer. Up onto the racing lane, he's on two wheels! He's gonna get the save, but unfortunately goes into the wall. Quickly turns it around, he learns a lot from me from my quickly turn around. And he's gonna nose it right there on top of the race lane, into a slap wheelie right there. Continuing onward to a one wheel wheelie off that tabletop right there. As he's gonna hit the wall hard right there too. And now, here he goes. Right back for that stack right there. He's going to fly into it. Oh, he's going to nose dive it right there. Front flips it right there violently hard. Goes into the wall and into the tunnel right there. Oh, he's got caught by it. He's still on the roof. I mean, Hood right there. He has shot to save it. And he tries to get tracks. Oh, he hits the side of the wall. He's going to go over.